Alrighty, well, hi everybody, back on once again on time for some Gems of War. And to start with, sorry for the background noise, I had the AC going. When I woke up, it was like 80 degrees, maybe 81. So, a little toasty warm in here, so I gotta get the temperature down. So, I'll be having that running for a while. But otherwise, I think I laid down around 7:30 a.m., got home from work. Got home from work, laid down around 7:30 a.m., woke up around 12:30 a.m., so got about 5 hours of okay sleep, so the way it's looking right now, my cutoff is probably going to be at the latest 4 p.m., if not earlier. It's quarter after 1 p.m. right now, so... So I should be on for at least a couple hours, but again, we'll see as the stream progresses. I mean, if at any point I start going, then yeah, I'll just go ahead and kill the stream right then and there. As for the session itself, just doing the usual dailies, delves, PvP, farming. I think there's a new event, Raid Boss. I'll have to look into it. I don't know what the requirements are. I know you gotta have I think it's called a God Slayer. I know you have to have that in there. Usually these kind of events aren't really all that fun. So, yeah. Like yesterday, having some red kidney beans with barbecue sauce. And the usual chocolate almond milk. And I actually remember to buy some this morning. So yeah, I actually remember to buy some. And secondly, I wasn't in a mad rush to. There it goes. Yeah, it showed that I got disconnected from Twitch chat. Anyway, but yeah, shows that I'm offline. What the hell? But anyway, I wasn't in a mad rush to get out of work or anything, so, I kind of need to test that, because my Twitch app right now is showing that I'm offline, so, where's it at? Damn it. Getting tired of having to F5 this stuff. Okay, it still works. Okay, it shows I'm live again. Okay, I'm online. Yeah. Seems Twitch is kind of messing with me. And whoops. Yeah, so... let me fix this. But yeah, this is going to be Frozen Planet, 1969. Meltdown on the horizon. Let's go ahead and get that going. Once again. Seems I started off this stream half-cocked, so I forgot to add something else. Already? No, not till next Monday. Damn, I sure became Mr. Popular. Rather. Good luck with this. That's pretty rare. Getting some brown and purple fight matches. No, watch. It'll completely dry up here. Called it. Not good. Bad way to start. So, it just hit me. I basically have to have a four match at the start. Because otherwise, we ain't blowing shit. Still can't do anything. Yeah. So. So. I guess temporarily. Even then, I should still be able to cleanse though. Just now. be dinged. No, wait a minute. And as a form of punishment, we'll start all over. So, yeah.
I'm kind of retarded.
Let's try it again. Unless I can get a four, now watch, I'll get a four match right at the start. So. Matches.
I'm kind of retarded.
Rematches. Guess my better judgment, but Queen Bee team takes too long. Get him round match. You're a win. Neither brown nor red. That.
I'm kind of retarded.
What? worst dungeons I've had in a while. Match. start. The same, it seems. Take it. Good. Got the dreaded Magnus. Out you go, Mag. Thank you. Still not enough. Get my surge. Because memory failure. Okay, the following ones. Oh, let's change the badges. Oh damn, three of them. They're quite a bun digger. Good way to start. Okay. Well, welcome aboard, guys. But yeah, as you probably could have surmised, I'm probably not gonna be on that long. It's like quarter to two here, so. And it's a work night. Thunder. What the war match? do it. Yeah. Hope I can tangle the bone golem. Serious bad news right there. Got lucky. She cast that right off the bat when there's hardly any green gems. Hey, Scout. Lucky. Matches. Ooh, he only got one off. Okay, I'm gonna... It's cool enough in my apartment right now, so I'm gonna shut off my AC. Sure would love to use my AC remote, but... That's right. So yeah, it's pretty much fucking useless now. I don't know what's wrong with it. Sink further and further down. Now I'm 11th. Of course, getting nothing but a flesh golem battles doesn't help matters. Alright, okay, so let's... I hope this comes with Entangle. If so, I'm definitely getting this shit. So, yeah. Let me bail out real quick. Nope. Awesome. We got it. But, fortunately... But yeah, Oh, damn. And I don't even care about, I don't really care that much about the status effect of Force of Thorns allies. But you gotta, I mean, again, it's got an entangle, and it's also, it's dealing 5 damage to the last enemy. Brown and blue. No, I'm guessing for a raid boss, it's gonna be nothing but Thorn troops. Yeah, so. Alright, so. Oh, that's right, you have to have a. I think it was this one here. Just doing the first one. I'm not gonna have this guy on the top, so. Wait, is he an elf? Yeah, he's an elf. So let's do this. Oh, damn. I want to say, dude, put a shirt on. No idea what that reference is. I want to say maybe 2 of these. I'd probably use Elementalist, so... Just remove them. Lord Belinor. I could probably see me doing this. I guess today's your lucky day, huh? cholesterol? Weapon. He's not an elf. He's the only elf. So there's really not much point having King Abelor in there then. Waterfall. Okay, that's at the start of each turn. Surprise.
Wait a minute.
Oh, metal. Put something else in there other than a forest troll. We'll go with this.
Oh.
Bye, Mitch. Gotta love it when the four exploding gems are all in a little cubby corner. Kinda makes you feel like you wasted gems. Something real quick. Okay, I got the right ones in there. Say, since one of my guys is gonna cleanse my whole team. Yeah, Faymart. I don't need to have the cleanse badges, medals. Sucking at math right now. 122. 168, so. There went the five match. Yep, all four explosions were down here in the corner. Explosions actually worked out for once. Get my sister though. Match. Okay, that. Yeah, I can just leave the overlay the way it is. So that's really not working out. So at least let's get a leaf storm going. Oh, wait a minute. Whoa. Let me see the other one. Damn it, memory failure. It was purple and blue. Arboreal crystal.
My blade is ready.
There. And then I'm gonna have to change the I think it could still be blue and green. Touch the four match. No blues or perps. Surge. So yeah, pretty damn bad when you have to enchant your way to full mana. Yeah, pretty damn bad when you gotta kill Zul'Goth with Rowena. Rather wonky win, I must say. Getting a poor match out of that. Okay, yeah. Entangles and Leaf Storm, okay? Get my surge. One enough.
Oh.
have to wait on that. I mean, I'd kind of like to get this done, too. Definitely not the most glamorous of victories. Yeah. Yeah, I can't be taking all afternoon on this. I got other stuff I gotta do. Got a ways to go. Fine and dandy. Oh, this is a guild event. Pretty sure everybody else here has yet to take their turn. So, if it was anything like the Fallen Ones event, I'll probably drop down to about 10 or 11. Of course, part of it too is, I had to use additional sigils because I'm trying to get this over with, because, like I said a few minutes ago, I don't want to be spending all afternoon on this. I mean, I got other shit to do. So. wrong one. Okay. Never seen this in real life, but... But... Oh, this is BPX. Okay. Let's go with that. And uh-oh. And it looks like my stream's starting to cut in and out too, so. But yeah, RoboWar, like I said a few moments ago, I've never seen the table in real life, but I have watched a video pertaining to this particular table though. It's an 80s table. Came out around the same time as my all-time favorite table, TX Sector. Anyway, I'll be back. guy should nudge. Okay, so that's end of the video. So, probably what I'll go ahead and do, is I'll just go ahead and skip the map farming and just go straight to PvP. Let me get the music back going first. Okay, it's gonna sound nasty here for a moment. Album's about to get switched. So let me finish this out real quick. I really kind of regret adding a dungeon rat to my playlist. Oh, okay, here we go. Viva Lost Love's the name of the album. I can't remember the name of the artist. But yeah. Sounds like 80s Cure music, but I think the album actually came out like about a month ago. So, pretty recent. Yeah, William Bleak, Viva Lost Love. Nope. PvP needs a filter. Alright, so I guess what I can go ahead and do here, since this guy is such a low level, I'll just bring up my pea shooter team. I'm getting really tired of having to spend gems to refresh the choices. I'll have to keep her at the top since she's entangled. Which Now that I think about it, I can't really do that, so... I feel entangled here. Never mind. Good way to start. To this day, I don't think I've ever seen this guy actually have a class hunter. Actually use a class. Kind of reminds me years ago back when I played World of Warcraft, there was a... I think his name was Double Agent. This is going to be really hard to explain for those that have never played the game before, but Double Agent was a guy that... There was an expansion called, like, The Mists of Pandaria. It's basically, kind of like the movie Kung Fu Panda. There was a starting island, like, if you chose to play the panda race, you will start in Panda Island. I don't know the exact name of it, Pandaria. But, eventually, you'll progress in the quest, in the main storyline quest, to where you'll eventually get off that island. And then you'll start in the actual World of Warcraft proper. This one guy though, Double Agent, he actually managed to level up from level 1 all the way to, like, I think it was like level 90 or level 100 at the time. He managed to stay on the starting island the entire time. From level 1 to level 90 or 100. He just did it by running around, mining ore and picking flowers. Or picking herbs. And you gain actual class XP by doing that. But yeah. See, the all one kind of reminds me of him. All this time, he's had a hero on the team. But he's never had a class. So like I said, he kind of strikes me as that person, like Double Agent. it again. And entangle. Oh. I'm pretty sure Lance Knight ain't part of the team. You know what would be kind of funny here? I don't know if it's even possible, but if, say, Hoagie Humbucker battle crashes Hoagie Humbucker, that would be freaking hilarious. I got need to be able to cleanse. Man, that don't happen often. I got something like this. No, wait, mine had a Might Add Wrath, Glacian, Bloodhammer. Glaive. So this one here seems to be great job to Doom Skulls. So yeah, I have to bring out the Rock Man for this one. And I'm gonna have to deal with being frozen and entangled too. Or maybe just frozen. Or maybe not. Not a good way to start. Too much purple. Move them. Yes! I still can't move them. Oh, Entangle suddenly fell off. So, yeah, I gotta be able to cleanse. Lots of web going out. Matches. So, purple's frozen. No, green's frozen. It's green that's frozen. So, yeah, it. Where are my buttons?
God fucking damn it!
That'd have been nice to have had in the last battle. I should have to cleanse. Keep the same group. So RNG ain't gonna come through for me. Nope. And get my surge. Not a good way to start. Unless that happens. Stealthy guy once. Can I have to do this one here? I have to be able to cleanse. I've had a few battles ago. Instead of getting board fucked right at the start. Luckily 40% kicked in. Thank you. Not a good way to start. Needs a filter. I guess we have a winner. This is a low-level team, so I'm gonna go ahead and experiment a bit. Three matches. Kind of against my better judgment, but and get my surge. I can't read this. Sure would like a pump. There we go. I refuse to hate myself. course, in all the previous tracks in the album, he was singing about just that, hating himself. Most certainly want to go with the Rock Band on this one. Even then, I'm only going to stand a chance. You hate this one. Gotta be on the cleanse. thought that's entangled. No. Then get my surge. So, shit's getting cleansed up now, cause I can't get a fucking four match. Yeah, same thing. Didn't get my surge. I've lost battle. I've lost matches cause of that. Game absolutely does not want me to win this. I won't get a single thing out of this. Hey, how about that?
Holy shit.
I added a few more buttons to my soundboard, so it just pretty much jumbled everything. So it's taking me longer to find what I need. For Joe.
God fucking damn it!
Ass!
Thank you, Katara. Let's keep the same group. Didn't get my surge. Knock him back. Yeah.
Thank you.
Nope. Gotta weather it out. Hope I survive. Yeah. Knock him back. There we go. Oh, I can. So, I got it. If he gets a stun off, it's probably going to be an automatic bail. Never mind, he got stunned, so I should be okay for the moment. Got a yoink. Boy, I sure wish I can get a four match. There we go. PvP needs a filter. So wait, nobody. I gotta figure out a way to get around submerge. I'll just go with this one. Put a stop to that. PvP needs a filter. Oh, this one again. Rematches. Rematches. Rematches.
Hey, whoop you, my theory.
That didn't. Okay. Too little, too late. All too late. Unless I can get a four match out of this, that should cleanse them.
There we go.
Alright, looks like we're back in business. Three matches. Gentle while they're hot. You're welcome. This was why I put Pan in the team. Her attacks should be able to get around submerged. There we go. Let's keep the same group. Didn't give him a surgery. Got lucky. Rematches. Rematches. Here comes nothing. Well, how about that? Still my turn. Oh, wow, that was enough. Okay. I thought it was gonna still take two or three more castings. Oh, this one again. Didn't get my surge. Hey, 40% kicked in. And again, twice in a row. Nice to see the 40% kick in 40% of the time and not 10.
Kind of retarded.
No bronze or blues. Not much of a prayer with this one. Yeah, I need to have a leaf storm. There we go. Rematches. Hey, 40% kicked in. Um, Truman and Bowman. Didn't get my surge. Not quite the ending I was looking for. Same group. Maybe I'll get lucky and I'll be able to curse the Ironhawks. Maybe. Everybody but the one I wanted to debuff. There we go. I think their fate is pretty much sealed. Didn't get my surge. Tangle? No, you're not. Just frozen.
Ass!
I can't move him. I have to keep somebody entangled at the top. Tired of waiting too. that's Orb Weaver. Definitely gotta be able to cleanse. And probably gonna be my last battle right here. Surge. Rematches. Yep.
Ass!
Not a good way to end this. Double tap. Fucking controller double tapped on me. Out of there. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. Plus I need to get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up, and then I'll definitely need to get a nap in there too. So still gonna be a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, again, I gotta work tonight, so tomorrow, I'm usually pretty well tore up. From a night at work. So, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream. It has happened before. So, I just wasn't up for it at the time. But, if I do come on, my default time is 2:30 p.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. Until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.